what is up? You're on a cruise ship, still docked, kind of looking at all the commercial equipment on all the buildings around here. Got some Yorks over there. I'm sorry. Got some McQuays down there. So those are tanks, tough as nails. Got some train right there. I'm not exactly sure what those ones are. They almost look like a faded train color. The louvers kind of make me think of like Rheem or something, but I don't think that's what those are. I think they're just another commercial brand. Unless they're just old trains. That one looks like an old train over there. More trains over there. See a bunch of units over there, carriers. And looks like some American Standard train condensers. Carrier and American Standard looks like, maybe something else. But if Goodman is so great, where are they? I haven't seen any. I guess we'd have to go to the ghetto part of town to find the Goodmans. Where they go at the lowest bid. One of the upper decks. All the mechanical rooms that I wish I could go into. Curiosity. Big flue pipe right there. I don't know if that's the engine exhaust or not. Steam coming out of there looks pretty cool. A lot of ships out here. Rigging or something. Got a lot of pump connections. Overseas. This music is really, really, really gay. Bunch of hoochies down there.
Look who's all there.
Dumb people music.
It's not music though.
Oh, it's gay.
They won't be mad this. They were just mad this morning because we had tours. They're selling tours, and so we already had something set up that they didn't have anything to do with. So they just kind of freaked out because the Auburn's pulled inside their area, and they thought that some unauthorized person that's not paying the taxes and the fees and the bribes was inside there. They have a union.
A motel, you know,
and we were apartments. You know, we were like union.
The water supply out there.
Like now we're just dumb gringos from that.
If you're ready to head back to the ship,
across the street and to the right inside there, there'll be buses. There's also going to be all the vendors inside there asking us, you know, what we need.
It's where the water is stored. It's pumped in there slowly, and then that's how they get the water pressure out here in Mexico. Some more commercial buildings. A lot of mini split air conditioners down here too. Down in Mexico. I hope they have more water tanks than just that one. The back half of that place looks abandoned. More water tanks. So I don't think they have air conditioning. I think a lot of them have mini splits. I saw one Goodman unit.